And another fire happening right now, Struthers and Camel Fire Department. They're currently at a house fire in Struthers. It's on Frank Street, right off of Bridge Street. Now, Struthers fire crews could see the flames several blocks away as they drove up. They think the house is vacant. Frank Street is blocked off right now.